On Tuesday, Supreme Court heard three petitions filed in the interest of CA students. According to the Division Court, CA exams to be held as planned in July. Supreme Court reserves verdict on opt-out option tomorrow. Students to get another opportunity if unable to appear due to COVID-19 restrictions, Institute of Chartered Accountants of India assures. The PILs were heard by Supreme Court Judges A.M. Khanwilkar, Dinesh Maheshwari, and Annie Rudder Bose.